Later in this book, we shall point out that the placing of preponderant emphasis on the trend is likely to result in errors of overvaluation or undervaluation. This is true because no limit may be fixed on how far ahead the trend should be projected, and therefore, the process of valuation, while seemingly mathematical, is in reality psychological and quite arbitrary. For this reason, we consider the trend as a qualitative factor in its